हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू क्रिएटिव मेडिसिन। इन दिस लेक्चर वी विल लर्न अबाउट
Then risk factors of breast carcinoma. So the risk factors of breast carcinoma are first age. Incidence of breast carcinoma increases with age. It is more common in Western countries than in developing countries. Family history and genetic factors are very important. Genetic risk factors are common mainly because of BRCA mutation. Then hyperestrogenemia is one of the cause. In hyperestrogenemia, there is early menarche is seen with late menopause, and also nulliparity, and it is also associated with obesity. Then late full term pregnancy, even if there is late first full term pregnancy, is a risk factor of breast carcinoma. Other risk factors are consumption of alcohol and high fat diet. If the patient takes personal history, especially if the patient has personal history of malignancy, especially in the contralateral breast cancer, or if the patient has either ovarian malignancy and endometrial cancer, then if the patient has previous breast diseases, like if the patient has previous benign breast disease, can predispose a patient to carcinoma, or if the patient has high socioeconomic status or in radiation exposure, or if there is any hormone replacement therapy. So all these are the risk factors of breast carcinoma. Then if you see one more thing, if the patient is taking combined hormone replacement therapy, like estrogen and progesterone is together taken by the patient, this combined hormone therapy is increased risk of breast carcinoma. Then if the patient takes only estrogen containing hormone replacement therapy, then there is no increased risk, there is no risk of breast carcinoma. But if he takes only estrogen, then there is increased risk of endometrial carcinoma is seen in this condition. Then one more important thing is about smoking. Smoking and oral contraceptive pills, these actually does not appear to be protective. They does not appear to have increased the risk of breast carcinoma. Then what are the protective factors of breast carcinoma? Then in protective factors of breast carcinoma, especially long duration of breastfeeding is the protective factor of breast carcinoma.
Thank you, and thank you for watching.